Hi, welcome to my channel. Today our topic is mixing of concrete. It is very essential because there is no proper mixing in the concrete. It may cause bulking of concrete, shear failure, and it may cause shrinkage cracks. Okay, mixing is very essential in the
manufacturing of the concrete.
Mixing of concrete. The homogeneity of the mix is very essential. What is the homogeneity of mix means? It should be looked like the same color, thoroughly mixed. And coming to the mixing, it is of two types. One is hand mixing and another one is machine mixing. Okay, generally hand mixing is used for small works. It is generally used for PCC, like plain cement concrete, where we are not using the reinforcement. And for machine mixing, it is essential for efficient mix and the uniform and homogeneous mix. Machine mix is preferred. It is preferred for large scale works and it is preferred for reinforced concrete structures. Okay, there are two types of mixers, machine mixers. Number one is fan type and number two is drum type. Okay, and furtherly, machine mix is classified into two types. One is fan type and another one is drum type. Okay, and the drum type is divided into three categories. One is tilting and another one is non-tilting and another one is reverse type. Maximum, the efficiency of the mixer depends upon the number of the blades and the mixing time of the concrete. Generally, mixing time is very important. To have the homogeneous properties of the concrete, mixing time plays a crucial role. And mixing time is depends upon the number of the revolutions of the mixer. Generally it is 15 to 20 times per minute. Generally concrete needs 30 to 40 revolutions for minimum mix time. Okay, practically it is proved that if the mixing time is high and the strength also increases with the mixing time. Okay, and mixing time, we can say that it is minimum of 2 minutes and maximum 8 minutes are required for a good mixture of the concrete. And retempering of concrete. First of all, what is retempering? Okay, if a concrete is placing in a transit mixer, if a concrete is placing in a transit mixer, if it is halted for more than 30 minutes, okay, and it reaches the setting time of the concrete. To lower the setting time of the concrete, some cement powder is used to lower down the setting time of the concrete. Okay, then it is called retempering of concrete. And after retempering of the concrete, it loses up to 2 to 15% of its original strength. Maximum retempering should be neglected.